Today, we are gonna fix Honkai Sunray login error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to delete Sunrail sketch files and Regedit files. To clean Sunrail sketch files, go to the search section and open run. Then type %lookalikedata% in the search bar and press enter. The file we need to delete here is Hoyoverse. Find this file and right click on it. Then click on the trash icon. We have cleaned Sunrail sketch files. To delete Sunrail's Regedit files, go to the search section and type registry. After that, click on current user. Then click on software. The files we need to delete here are Cognosphere and Mihoyo SDK files. These are files that are not related to our system and there is no harm in deleting them. The game will automatically recreate these files after it's opened. Right click on the first file and click on delete. Then click on yes. Do the same for the other file. That's the end of the first solution. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. Second solution is reset our internet connection and change our DNS address. To reset our internet connection, we go to the search section and type in cmd. Then we click on run this program as an admin. After that, we type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. Then we type ipconfig/renew and press enter. We type netch int ip reset and press enter. Finally, we type netch winsock reset and press enter. We have reset our internet connection. Now we will change our DNS address. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. Then we click on network and internet, and then click on network and sharing center. After that, we click on our active network. We click on properties. We click on internet protocol version 4 and then click on properties again. After that, we use the following DNS server addresses. Then we set the preferred and alternate DNS server addresses like this. After setting them, we click OK and close these windows. To complete the changes we made, you need to restart your computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. The third solution is reinstall the game. If you have tried all these solutions and are still experiencing errors, reinstalling the game may work. However, if the error is caused by the game servers and not by your computer, reinstalling may not help. In such a case, unfortunately, waiting is the only option. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.